I figured our way out of this, hot dog. I don't know if you've seen, but there's a rich guy building a big house across the street. We can live in that house, Mom. We can have him take care of us.
Eric, how would we do that?
Because we are gonna get you fake tits.
What?
Breast implants, Mom. That's what rich guys like. You remember what Matt Damon said? Fortune favors the brave, Mom. When rich guys come up here and get one look at you with your big sweet tits, they're gonna give us everything.
Eric, that's enough, okay?
What do you mean it's enough? I figured it all out. Rich guys want a woman with nice titties, Mom. It's very...
Okay. Eric, I'm not comfortable talking about this.
Well, I'm not comfortable living in a fucking hot dog.
We live here because I gave in to you and quit my job. What do you want from me, Eric?
I want you to get breast implants, Mom. So that rich guys like you and we can go live in a sweet house. Please, Mom. I just want you to get fake tits.